going on?
We are raising a glass of non-alcoholic champagne. To you.
There's something that I wanted to ask you, and I didn't want to suggest it in case, you know, just holding you back.
Seeing as you didn't get into Bristol, if you wanted to move in here, well, only if you wanted, it wouldn't be a big deal. Who's gonna be the last one to forget this place? We keep taking turns.
I love you.
I love you.
What did you just say?
I said, I love you.
Hey Finn, do you like Rae's chain? Green got her back to keep her safe on her journey to Bristol.
Yeah, nice one.
Don't.
It's to you. Because the last thing I wanted to do with my life is to hold you back, you know that?
You're not holding me back. Being with you is more than I ever dreamed of.
Why would you lie to me?
I didn't.
So, were you lying when you told me that you loved me?
No.
We should go on a break.
We're going to yours. I wanted to talk. I needed to see it, and I couldn't do it on my own.
Let's talk.
I can't.
I'm here, Rae. Can you not see me? Who's gonna be the first to say I love you? I want you back.
Deserve it.
What's happening to you? You're acting mental!
In the spring, I was admitted to a mental home.
You sound so surprised.
I just want to talk. I'm sorry I pushed you away.
Right, okay, no.
See, I'm getting better. Because I need you for my son.
Look,
because I kept trying to hurt myself.